all that nonsense before, all the rehearsals and everything, is all leading up to right now.
On top. 1, 2, 3. Blink-182!
And I think all of us just want to be awesome. And we've been trying as hard as we can to make it awesome. And now it's just up to us to actually be awesome.
Here we are, my friend.
Yeah, man.
Thomas!
So what do we do?
Here we are, my friend. We're doing this thing.
All right, let's do it.
We used to play music together, and we decided we're going to play music together again.
Blink-182 is back!
I'm having the best time ever. This is the most fun I've had on tour in 10 years.
The way I rock is usually pretty illegal and spectacular at the same time.
Very cool group of humans we have here. No, it should be a good show.
So as sad as it is to end the tour, it's really, really exciting to see what we're going to do next. I've always said that this band could do anything, but at this point, when you look at all of our careers and everything that we all three have done independently and outside of Blink, we did some of the best growing as musicians on the last Blink record and right afterwards. So no one really knows what to expect from the next Blink record. I don't think anyone thinks it's going to be some little straightforward rock record. I think everyone expects it to be the work of our life and probably the most ambitious songwriting and art that we've ever made. And I think that now we're ready for it.
can't believe how big the shows have gotten. We had no idea it was going to be 20 to 30,000 people a night. We had no idea. It was so much fun, like, and we were playing better and sounding better than I think we ever have. It's awesome.
I think that being apart for 5 years really showed each of us how much we loved being in Blink-182 and gave us a chance to go out and try other things and do other things that we loved and have no expectations or restrictions or anything like that. And I think at the heart of it though, we all really realized that Blink-182 is the foundation of who we are, and we're really proud of what we've built over being in a band for this many years. And hopefully we'll just be able to do incredible things because we're a lot more open-minded.
know, I think everyone at that time could agree that that was a great song to lead off with. You know, feeling the presence of someone who's passed that really affected your life at the time lyrically, that really resonated with Travis, who lost someone on the plane crash.
Yeah, with the travel gun, I like the adrenaline, it's like a fucking drug. Mother, I'm coming home.